Let me give you a quick introduction to grouping, a new feature in Camtasia Studio 8. In my preview window, you can see that I have layered a few callouts on top of one another. I have a question mark on top of a white callout, and both of those are on top of a blue burst. I like how this looks, but if I try to move them around, it can be difficult to keep them all together. Grouping will fix this. On the timeline, I see my three callouts layered on three separate tracks. Let's put them into a group. To do this, use the mouse to select all of the timeline pieces you want to group together. As usual, if they turn blue, they're selected. Then, just right-click on the selection and choose Group. Look at that. The callouts all collapsed into a single object, a group. Groups aren't greedy either. They only need one track to live on. So let's go back to the video preview. Now, when I try to move this, all the pieces stick together. You can even resize and rotate all of them at once. We're not done yet. Let's head back to the timeline. Here, anything I could do with a single callout can also be done with a group. I can make adjustments to positioning, and I can change duration. Let's go ahead and give this group a name as well. Not only that, I'm going to put it in my library so I can use it in other projects. Just right-click and choose Add Asset to Library. See it there? Last thing, to break a group apart again, right-click and choose Ungroup. The container disappears and the individual callouts are redistributed on their separate tracks. This is just an introduction to a very useful new feature. Keep an eye out for additional grouping tutorials. Thanks for watching.